Okay.
Thin little bead. And then because this thing rotates in a counterclockwise fashion, I'm gonna pick it up at 4 o'clock, pull the product underneath the pad, then lay the pad down flat, start working it in. It'll look just like this. This is my test spot. I'm just gonna bucket a small section here, and I'm gonna wipe off the residue and then inspect it and see if I'm removing the swirls with this combination of tool, pad, and chemical. If it looks good here, because these same swirls are pretty uniform throughout the whole finish, I'm pretty much assured I'm gonna get the same results here that I get on the rest of the car. And then key with this, just make overlapping passes. Try not to go too fast, because you want to let the pad and the chemicals do the work in one area before you let this thing move forward. The wrong technique would look like this. That would be wrong. So just nice and slow. Try to keep that pad flat. And here's something about the Flex VRG 3401. If you hold this thing flat, it's pretty easy to operate. If you tilt it, as soon as you tilt it, it's going to try to walk you one direction or another direction. So try to hold it real flat. And a lot of times with your arms, instead of holding it way out here, be down here like this. You know, scrunch up a little bit, tighten up your arms, and you'll have a lot better control over this. And that can be real important if you're getting into real tight, hard, curved areas. So anyway, we'll go ahead and pull this off. And